Flip belakang ni. Ah, okay, nice. Dia last hit. Dia kita push, push sikit, push sikit. Zara, Zara. Tak,
bro, stop burning. Percent is from the Life Weaver.
Aduh, Life Weaver tu sakit hati lah lawan dia.
I cannot play it even with Nano, it's so hard. The enemy is having mobility, all of them.
Alah.
Except the Life Weaver, of course.
Lawa.
Cannot do much.
How are you? Apa khabar, Serge? Welcome back. Fill this saddle.
I was wondering, how are you so confident?
Well, it's all about attitude. If you think you're good, then you are good. Yeah?
Dia macam tu lah strategi gameplay ni. Kita kena tengok apa hero dia orang tau. Korang kena tengok hero enemy tu apa dia. Tadi memang confirm dia orang semua 4 orang dive. 4 people of them, like dia orang semua memang dive hero. So memang saya seronok lah. Sebab apa tau? Sebab dia orang tak cari saya. Kalau betul dia orang betul dive, dia akan cari saya dulu tau. Serius. Talu lah kena. Ha, dia chasing Ana ataupun saya lah. In between lah. Tapi dia orang tak cari. Tracer tu memang frontline tracer tau tak?
Sniper, sniper, sniper. Shoot me. Hehe, thank you.
Rick, careful. Just stay in. Stay in line outside.
Let them go inside.
Oh.
Oh no, I'm burned. Help! I'm burned. Help! Oh.
Hebat sniper ni. Bahaya tak boleh tembak ni tu. Aduh. Sikit saya tunjuk kepala saya. Dia tembak. Nice ah.
Mawin.
Mana sniper tu?
You can dive in the back line.
Got it.
Nice. This sniper keep shooting me, bro. I just deflect on him.
Tapi pun? Tapi pun lah sit. Okay dah, tinggal Orisa. Pantai dia guys. Tumbuk! Eh, tak dapat nama. Panggilah dia tumbuk!
Oh, they change.
They change to... Tak nak ke sniper dah. Ke soldier dah.
The sniper reflect is too high, man. He just shoot me. Even though I'm deflecting.
Yalah, the accuracy tinggi sangat pun masalah juga.
We can kill the tank. Tank no 45. Tank no 45.
Nah, dah guna dah.
Tank no 45. Just kill him. Or no. Don't kill him.
Ada orang kat belakang ah.
Kill me bro. Oh my god, bro. Where is the support? Oh, it's
I don't know. Dah berapa win streak? Entah.
Okay, push.
Yeah, Mr. Fernando. Piece of death. Come on, Cole. Never mind. I will try to get the Orisa first, by the way. Jangan tanya soalan-soalan macam tu, Serge. Bahaya.
Why you ulting a monkey?
Boleh lah tu.
Saya play. That's the way. They have bomb, they have bomb. Tai.
Wow, bro. Tolong. Kat apa point. Sharp this time. Nice.
Kill 3, bro. Oh, help.
Tolong Rick, tolong Angkero.
I'm alive. Oh my god.
The damage, man. I'm keeping the damage on the tank, by the way.
Hit me. Oh, the grenade. I'm gonna get burned. Go back, Rick.
Alah, soldier lah sih. Tolong saya. Tolong ni. Back lurik. Oh my god. Macam mana spear tu boleh kena? How can the spear hit me, bro?
That's low. Oh no.
Jangan Rik mati. Primal cepat Rik. Kasih dapat primal dulu. Oh lemak. Meninggal dah.
Oh, I got burned. I got burned.
Saya mati dengan spear tu lah. Eh, bencinya.
My way. Flanking. Man. Yeah, just kill them all. Kill them all.
Oh, Reaper. The heck?
Why don't they nano the other?
Hey, Bob. Wasted Bob. Wait. Dia waste Bob. Wih, Hana. Tolong Hana. Loh, kenapa tak shield untuk Hana tadi?
Don't use ult, Rick. Oh, it's okay. Just use ult first. I'll wait for you.
Wih, dah pakai ult dah.
Oh no, use your bubble. Tell me that when you are gonna go. I'll keep up it.
Oh yo, semua ultimate dah pakai. Whoa. So, they all use ultimate. Gila, Reaper ni nice lah.
I don't think we can touch.
Tak apalah. Oh, I'm too close. I died. I tak ada skin nak lari. I think we really need to kill the Orisa first. Kita kena... Sebab Ana suka baling bom dekat Orisa. How Ana always drain at the Orisa? Aduh, apa ni? Tidak.
Can we nano blade? I think it's gonna listen to me. I don't think that he know how to speak English.
Oh, dia nak kata timing tak betul lah tu.
I mean, how can somebody deny nano bit, bro? With the enemies using 2-hit scanner, that's as long as you get into a heaven on me. It's like Genji montage. Let's see the enemy. My body's gone, but my will remains.
more field research.
I mean, if you see the tank, it heal, just heal. No need to nano. Not necessary.
Kalau ada nano saya pun okay like juga. When... At least kita boleh DPS juga.
Yeah, just nano somebody with the DPS. I don't think nano mount kids gonna kill somebody. Let's get this show on the road. It's none of the DPS. You don't have pull, I can go.
Now we would die. I'm attacking the Rahat. I'm attacking the Rahat.
Tolong.
Saya tengah push Rahat. Okay, Rahat dah. Tak, saya push, saya push. I'm following you, Ankero. Okay. Bye. Jom, 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 atas. Kalau kat sini eh. Oh, reject dengan lawi juga. Kat CD.
Oh, berat. Okay, keep the ash.
Allah. Eh, kenapa kita punya support tak follow ah? Weh, follow up lah bro. Lah saya ingat kaki Rico tu nak datang dengan Ana. Ataupun tinggal dia Ana. Rik pun kena follow dengan kami juga Rik. Kita main attack ni kita create space kat depan je. Jangan takut.
Where are you guys? Where are you? I need help.
Boleh hook tak?
No, nobody saw me on the left. Yeah, they're still... yeah, man, I'm not gonna ask you again with Nano Blade, bro.
Maa, I bought pula. Tak boleh lah. Tak, tak, tak.
I'm not gonna ask him again. I think if I ask him again, I think he's gonna rage quit. He's gonna mad at me. Nah, I don't want your kill, bro. I'm solo player. I don't care. I'll play by myself.
Hey, Zara tak guna ulti lagi kan?
Cannot kill anybody, man.
Bruh. Bruh. What is this positioning on this support, man? Nah, saya tukar lah, saya tukar lah.
And he... And why he's mad at me? What? I didn't get
bro, both of these support, they need to learn how to position themselves well. You see? This is so bad.
Just nano me, man. It's easy, like, just nano me once. Just a punch. Please.
Turn the mat on.
I need the nano. I mean, just nano the DPS. Stop nanoing the Rick. Rick cannot dive in the back line.
Jajak, saya halau dia orang. Diorang ni, diorang kena kabut sikit dah. Boleh tak? Rik. Oh, Rik tak ada ulti lagi ke? Dah dua orang mati, dua orang mati. Boleh. Jangan. Stay on payload. Stay on payload, stay on payload. Tengok. Kita kena kacau belakang macam tu juga. What the heck. We need to actually disrupt behind. Even if I need to kill myself. But they use all the skill, all the cooldown on me. Aduh, korang tak ada push balut. Ana ni lain macam bro. Eh, tak kena. Tak kena ni. Bap. Jom kita naik atas lagi tu.
I'm gonna wait for the nano.
I don't have health.
Jom. Go back, go back.
Dah dah, dia ultimate. Ni belakang ni. Ah, okay, nice. Dia last hit. Ni kita push, 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 push. Zara, Zara. Dah,
bro, stop burning.
Ada duka. Halo, Fritz. Death in my wake. Got it.
Please, nano me. I beg you.
Lawaklah Karun ni.
I swear, bro. They have two hit scatter, bro. There's no way I'm not use nano, please. Okay, one bro. Anomi, where are you? Anda, Anomi.
Jangan jangan gerak, jangan gerak, jangan gerak dia. Okay, go. Saya betul angkir, saya betul angkir.
Is that so hard for you to ask, bro? Just use
focus, focus.
Me, and it's easy fight.
Marah, 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 mai. Welcome back, Dan and Norman. Hope you will enjoy the stay. Hey, look at that. I'm Dan and Norman.
Go back, go back. Or just.
Yeah, kita tunggu ultimate dulu lah. Penguri ada ultimate. Saya ada ultimate. Kita nak kena kill Zarya dulu ah. We need to literally kill the Zarya first sebab dia akan nano Zarya ni. Oh, oh dia tak ada nano. Okey. Reaper ni ada ulti apa ni? Okey, bubble one.
Bubble. I'm holding. Help. Okay.
Zara dulu, Zara dulu. Zara first, Zara first.
Okay, Zara, Zara. Zara kill, Zara. Nice. Nice. I have blade.
Push. Menang. Semenit masa kita.
Please change to Hanzo, bro. What did you expect with Hanzo?
Ya, yeah, dia kill saya kot. Ingat apa? The Hanzo literally yeah, kill me, bro.
Now just I don't care you nano me or not, man. I'm already fulfilled my dream. Kill both of the DBS, bro. Just nano everywhere. I don't care about the nano.
Every soldier needs a cause. I died 13 for my team, guys. That's all. They always use most of the skill on me. So after I died, like we traded a lot.
He died a lot.
Yeah, Ankaro is 29-5. That's why. And then they didn't even try to aim him that much. Just like, okay, we see it. We are not going to aim the Genji, okay? The Genji is flying around, dashing here and there. So
I'm just flanking.
Let's just get the other one who actually walking. Ada Hanzo lah.
Oh, use Hanzo. With mercy.
Yeah, saya kacau-kacau sikit. Ah, dah. Lagi dia orang nampak peluru saya, Sat.
Daria and Tracer.
Ha. Alah.
Tracer have no dash. Use everything.
Hey. Wait, ya.
Oh no, I'm dead. The Zarya is targeting me. no bubble, no bubble.
Alah.
Oh my god, he is old. But what is that too?
Boleh dapatkan Tracer tak? Angkero kacau Tracer angkero? Hansu ke? If I'm still standing, ya, saya datang. Lasi Hansu, eh lasi Tracer.
Tank.
Sekejap, sekejap, saya datang.
Nothing, tank nothing. Oh, you got a lot of heal, bro. Targeting the kiri, targeting the kiri. Kiri, kiri no TP, kiri no TP low. Killing the kiri.
Ada Hanzo kat belakang? Hanzo sini.
Hai.
Saya duduk kat pelot, ha?
Where? Come here. Where are you going, bro? I'm late. But it's up to him that he's gonna nano me or not.
Tak apa, jangan guna pun. Tak gila. Kalau boleh.
I think I'm gonna solo ult the tank. Better than trying to kill the backline. Pressure here. No rewind, pressure no rewind. Heal.
Go go.
Well, I have ult, I have ult. Just the nano in the tank.
Wuih, Tracer ni dekat point tau. Dah, saya dekat point tau, korang boleh pergi.
3 people. So that it's go fast.
Biar saya pasal ulti pula, saya create space dulu. Korang jangan mati tau.
The tank has ult.
Nice. Dah, saya dah create space sikit bagi tank.
Don't chain.
I already created the space a little bit.
I don't think I need to go. I'll just push.
Okay, saya dekat point. Boleh lah kena push. Cannot kill the freaking Tracer. Ah! Bom saya tak kena. Dia elok dia bling tadi. The heck. 5-3 switching sides.
I've seen tougher spots. Let's see. They're gonna use para or no?
Let's say gonna soldier lagi. The good thing using soldier is you can heal yourself. Kalau untuk macam overtime tadi, for like that overtime earlier, using soldier with the heal is really really helping a lot. We need that extra heal. Eh, mati 16. If we do this right, they won't even know what happened. Yeah, you see Ankeru is like freaking died 7 times. I died so much.
Flank.
Whatever awaits us, I am prepared. Yeah, they have 1 minute 43 seconds. Rik, jangan terjun tau. Buat tau ada laser tu. Dia kena push dah ni. Dia kena, kena blok.
Bro, laser.
Ya, saya cek atas, cek atas. Ingat tau.
There's a laser in the back? What? No, you need to play more safely, Rick. Don't think we can. You cannot tank any of them.
Aduh.
They doing high damage.
Just main defensive je, defensive je. Tak payah nak agresif.
Just shoot from afar. We just need to kill all of them.
Main cover lah, main cover.
They just don't need to tank them. They are playing together. They are not gonna flank.
Ya, saya off angle sat. Alah, Cassidy lah seat, bro.
Yeah. Careful, hammer down, hammer down, hammer down, hammer down.
I'm off angling, I'm off angling. Oh, he hit.
Go back, No, it's not dead. Demisio is not dead. Why you think the Nano so low, man? Just kill everybody.
Bro.
Nano the tank, man. I don't care. Kill him.
Rick, ultimate Rick! Bawa semua lari keluar daripada diorang. Aduh. Nak tunggu lah.
Oh, if only the Nano. Oh, it's... The payload has reached the checkpoint. Complaining, bro. Your Nano is taking too long, bro. Blade is even faster than you. You are a heal bot. You still left. Nano. Just shoot all your old man. Just get to the, get to the, get to the, get to the. You win this, you win this.
Tank die, dia orang mati lah. Habis ada orang benci Genji lah.
With no Nano, KOTG with no Nano.
Dry blade, dry blade. Uphill battle lu.
Let's go.
Okay, that's it for today. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that subscribe and follow. Thanks for watching.